Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me? I'm in an inquisitive frame of mind because as I logged in to do some editing on YouTube videos this morning, YouTube put a splash announcement in front of my face that said, "Try YouTube polls. Check your YouTube cards for details." Polls in YouTube? Today on Dotto Tech. As I logged into my account this morning and started working on getting a few videos ready for publishing, I got a notification from YouTube that there's a new feature in YouTube cards called YouTube Polls. I thought we should take a quick look at it and see what it's all about here in YouTube. So I've just got a video that's we're just prepping now for publishing that should be published in the next day or so. And if I go into the cards here in
Steve Dotto
YouTube
here.
Editor,
how the heck you doing this?
Just be quiet, Steve Dotto. Let's take a look here in Add Card. Mm-hmm. And there under Add Card, a brand new option. Along with to promote a video or playlist, a channel, or a link, we can now create a poll. And let's see what choices we have. Well, it's pretty simple. We get to ask a poll question. Do you like polls? Answer, yes. Answer, no. You can add more choices. It doesn't look like you can add graphics at this point to it. It looks like it's going to be fairly straightforward. Let's just leave it at this for now. Let's create the card. It gets dropped in here at the beginning of the timeline right there. So let's just take a look at what it looks like in the editor. There it is. Do you like polls? Yes or no? So if I say yes, where does it resolve? Oh, I guess we just see the percentage here. It doesn't look like at this point here there is any analytics side information, but let's just take a quick look over to analytics and see if polls are in here now in analytics. I expect they will be at some point if they're not yet. So they might be just showing us. There's cards. We go into cards. And within cards, it's just our clicks per card and that information at this point here. So we don't see any. We don't see any card type of polls as far as information resolving through into analytics at this point, but I imagine we will at some point. So now it's just basically we have to audit them by looking at how the poll went ourselves. But now we have polls in YouTube cards for the first time. I hope you found our video today to be useful, if quite short. Remember, there are three ways to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is please subscribe to this channel. Second is subscribe to our newsletter. Then you'll hear about any new features, webinars, and tutorials, courses, that sort of stuff that we create. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel supported through the generosity of you, our viewers, at the crowdfunding site Patreon. I encourage you to drop by our Patreon page, have a look, see exactly what it means to us to have your support, and what perks may be available to you should you choose to support us. Till next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.